All right, so for those of you just tuning in, we're about to do a 4v4 on the map Mega Random between me and the viewers. I'm going to be playing this game as the Saracens, since you guys in the Twitch TV chat have suggested that a couple of times, and well, the last few times that I've done this, as the Saracens met sort of mixed results, so hopefully this time things go a little bit smoother and I might get to make some Mamelukes. Let's see, we are indeed loading in successfully, and... Whoa, what? Thought I was playing the Chinese for a minute here. Well, on MegaRandom, of course, anything is possible, and sometimes you do get a very bizarre start, like so, where... Well, it looks like I actually have additional villagers. It looks like I start with 6, so... We get the best of, we get the best of the Chinese without any of the drawbacks of starting with less resources than you normally would, and... Looks like this map also is infested with llamas, which is great, because llamas happen to have a better line of sight than villagers. There appears to be some massive ping delay. Now, I'm not 100% sure if that's CJ's internet catching on fire, or the fact that one of my hard disks is repairing itself currently due to some weird error that happened this morning, but this appears to be ping-related, and I haven't dropped any frames, so it looks like CJ's internet is just on fire. If I ever get the white turtle next to my name, it's probably because my computer is running slowly due to repairing some data. But it appears to be just ping related. That's some intense delay, wow. Back to dial-up. Alright, so let's do a little bit of that scouting action. Woo. I think the idea is that I would love to make some Mamelukes this game, but unfortunately it looks like I'm the flank, and this does appear to be a slightly more open map than usual, and that might change things. I might not be able to utilize Mamelukes that much, at least in the early game. That might just not be possible here. But we'll see. It's possible. Holy llamas. Hope these teams are balanced. A lot of the... higher rated people, like Adam the Rabbit in this particular match, says he's a little bit rusty, but normally his rating is much better than it appears, so this might be okay. We'll see. We'll see, but I've heard that Ceratoxy is also just a little bit slower than his rating would appear. Alright, I already got Loom. So I just need to build this house, and then go grab that guy. This is gonna mess with my build order since I start with so many additional villagers. It's gonna be weird. We'll see if I can, see what I can do here with an opening. I put on some feudal pressure sometimes. Rabber bar, but you're right, it's not that frequent. Sometimes I do. I have a certain playstyle and I generally try to play to my strengths. But we'll see if this game I can mix it up just a little bit. At least I try not to, you know, heavily rush and just destroy my opponents in, like, the super early game when we're doing one of these mixed-rated games. There's no fun if they just lose immediately. We'll see if I can go maybe Drush somebody this game and then transition safely into something else. Wow, that's crazy. Has anyone been counting the delay? How many seconds is this? It's a lot. God, I don't actually know... No idea to play when I start with this many villagers and I'm not Chinese. Holy crap, they actually never dropped that food off. Oy vey. Well, this appears to be a land map. It looks like there's some sort of center water thing. I wonder if I should be docking in that. The answer is most likely yes, but I built the mill anyway. And when it comes to water maps, you generally want to, instead of the mill, build the dock. But I don't actually know how much fish there is. I don't know what this body of water in the middle of the map looks like. Do I have a second boar? Do I not? Okay. Do I not? Well, ain't that interesting. I might not actually have a second boar, but I have a lot of deer. Well, this is what separates the men from the boys. It's time to improvise with 2 mills. Going double mill today, I guess. This is so weird. Okay, Elpez says about 3 seconds of delay. Interesting. I do it in the higher rated games, Rabber Bar 89. I Archer Flush all the time in those. But I don't do it nearly as much in the sort of mixed rated games unless my opponent is a spooky man and I'm confident in my ability to flush him. Like, I look at this map and I'm really not sure exactly what I should be doing here. I should be focusing on the water. With Mega Random, you kind of have to wing it a little bit. See what you get. Oh, that's some, Oh, Meliseva. I don't know if I should be answering that question. But, yeah. I guess I should close this off. Assuming this is a gap. I think this is a gap. Should I bother drushing? Like, I'm really not sure how good a drush is on a map like this, where... Yeah, I honestly have no idea how good a drush is here. And my drush will be delayed anyway, because I was thinking about, like, should I even be doing this? Yeah, it'll be a bit delayed, but should I even be doing this? That is the question. Depends on how the map layout is. Hello, Deer Hunter! Good to see you! We were just talking about you earlier. Oh, absolutely, the Light Empire, yes. You have a chance. It's been a while, Deer. What you been up to? I hear you've been playing a lot of CSGO. Alright, there's my 10 gold. Oh, they're all in the same deer. That's not okay. Okay, so I'll try and do a little bit of that militia rushing, but again, I'm really not necessarily confident that this is the ideal way to go on a map like such. But I have such a weird map. Well, I wonder... Maybe I should even be closing off this other side. Where exactly is my opponent? Okay, so I'll wait for those, I'll wait for those militia to come out. Oh, Linthronax asks how many hours do I have in Classic Aoe2? I actually have no idea how many I have, but it is an absurd number. It's massive. I've played so much Age of Empires 2. It's by far my most played game. Like, there's nothing that comes even close to Age of Empires 2. Nothing that even comes close. In terms of HD, I have over 2,000 hours, and that number is only growing. Number is only growing. Okay. So I got these bad boys. Looks like I'm against Elite Goat. Okay. Oh, there's his mining camp. Derp. Villagers are split between the deer. Can't really do anything about that at this point, I guess. Gonna do that standard 3 militia drush. That's why I mined a little bit of 10 gold earlier. Hello, Nasty One, and hello, Vanla. Okay, wow, this occurs to me that I do actually have quite a few mods in this witch chat. Sending to me?
No.
Damn, I didn't get him, really? Don't think I can chase him down without walking into a TC, which presumably is, like, right over there. Oh. JK. Got you, my friend. Got you. Oh, how'd you wall yourself outside? It's illegal. Oh. I swear he was inside those walls when I last saw him, but perhaps not. Alright, so I'm drushing into something. What that is? No idea. Actually, probably don't have enough gold miners. Usually that's what I'm floating. Oh, snap. I can do something really weird here. Can threaten to kill a fishing ship with militia. Never done that before. I've never done that. Oh, jeez. What should I do? We'll build that. It'll be like good old market, I think. I can probably sell a little bit of resources instead of mining that extra gold. Never hit a fishing ship with militia before. That's a new one for sure.
Yes.
Let me pocket this man again. There's Siritoxy. It's amazing how slow my castle age time is. Considering I started with 6 bills, but I did Drush, so I guess it sort of balances out. No! No, 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 no! Another reason why, by the way, that I don't go for Feudal Age aggression or Dark Age aggression as often during my live streams as a fast castle is because those strategies are substantially weaker when you can't micro due to incredibly high ping. And I can't really micro due to this ping. So if you lose those guys, it can really set you behind. Alright, good night, Loose Screw. Have a good one. I know, right? Tolstoy of the Ages says, I hate going back and finding my villager doing something so ridiculous. Yep. Hello, Calavu. Welcome to the stream. I don't know if I can sweet talk you, though, but welcome. Good to have you. Okay, so now what exactly am I doing at this point now that all my, I lost all those guys for basically no reason? I'll just transition everything back into wood. The double bit axe. What am I doing? Am I making Mamelukes? Koreans. I mean, I could. Could have just built a mining camp right here, though. It would have been so efficient. Oh well. No use crying over spilt milk. Could also stonewall that area, too. Really just turtle it up in here. I think I might do that. Just chill out. Get an extra town center. Maybe make some Mamelukes. Drush into Mamelukes, I guess. I don't know if that's... I don't know if that'll work. It might not. Hello, Epic Acer! Welcome to the stream. Sorry I missed your initial message. I'm trying to focus on the game. I'm also experiencing... I am experiencing a little bit of frame rate lag because my computer is repairing my data. But that should be done soon. If it bothers any of the players in the game, let me know. I always think of something else. Now, I don't want this down center. I mean, I probably want it protecting my minerals, but I also want it protecting my wood line. I'm not 100% sure where I want to put that. I do want this. Okay, so it looks like Ceratoxy and Oh My God are actually similar skill levels, so this might be balanced. Or it might not be. Should I be keeping the pressure on Leet Goat? He appears to be doing well, but that's also probably a result of... What the hell is this? Is this Crater Lake? That might also be a result of him just having a dock. I wonder. Oh, I think I can protect my wood line and that mine over here by doing this. That sounds good to me. Okay, that guy did finish that. Probably haven't built a house. Do fortify wall for me when you reach castle? Sure, Seba. I'll do fortify wall at some point. Oh, let's see. Hello, Nasty One says, Rofligator wants to know what program you use to pick your viewers for the games. That is a great question. It's one of those Twitch drawing apps, but I have two of them, and one of them works much better. I have to... Remind me after this game, Hello, Nasty One, and I'll see if I can actually get the link to that specific one. As one of them is a little bit outdated. Doesn't work as well anymore. Still works, though. I suppose I should probably be stonewalling this side as well, but really, I don't know. I don't like this map already because it's going to be really difficult for me to get through my own choke point that I've made it. This is also why I don't like making a makeshift wall off with buildings like this because it can be really difficult for me to actually escape my own base in a timely manner. Maybe I should gate this in case my teammates actually want to come through here. And I might want to come through here at some point too. So maybe these should have just been two gates. That seems fine. Alright. What? I queued up one of them. There we go. And so I should also probably delete those. Okay, good. Want to make sure that my units aren't obstructed when they get... Whoa, whoa, that's some... Oh my god. My frame rate... Alright, hopefully it's done rebuilding, soon. Ah! You can sneak a vill from the bottom of your base. It may be Tank Monkey. I really don't think that would work, though, and that would slow down my economy. It would not be worth it. I will do that at some point, though. Maybe on a Black Forest game, but probably not here. Elite Goat is clearly awake and playing the game. So I really don't think I want to just give him a villager. Because then I also have to, like, spend money on the things that I build once I sneak that villager in, and I think that would just not be worth it. Now, I have way too many gold miners right now. These could probably all be stone miners. I think everyone's just booming. I'm not sure if that favors me. Actually, in fact, that's probably extremely bad. And, oh my god, looks like he is playing faster than Ceratoxy now, so that's good. It might actually be bad for us if the enemy team is just faster. So maybe I should start applying some pressure before I make Mamelukes. What should I make? Probably make crossbows. I think it'd be fine to make crossbows here. Did I ever build that wall? I didn't. That could be bad news, bears. I don't even know if that's a gap. Alright. I know, so many idle builds today, Assassin. I know, the struggle. I could leave that as a palisade. I'm actually not that concerned. Where'd the farmer go that I assigned to this one? She dead? She might be dead. Okay, so I got this bad boy. Is that even a gap? That's not even a gap. Okay. It's never a gap. Maybe I want to make it a gap. Oh, God, I just trapped that guy in there. Let's build some houses over in that direction. Task this guy over here. Probably want to get this upgrade. As soon as I can afford to. Also want that one as well. It's 150. Should watch it for transport ship. That's a good point, Tank Monkey. I hope that doesn't happen. I hope that I hope there aren't no transport ship plays. Alright, throw in some delayed crossbows, I guess. Probably build a second range as well. Huh. A little less delay there. Mistimed that. Get fletching. Thank you, goodbye, Mr. Ray, for the resub. 2 months in a row. Always a pleasure. Okay. We'll do this. So I got crossbows coming out. I only have a small number of them. I don't like making the Koreans boom up, but if he's opening up with anything that's not... Well, if it involves war wagons, which is unlikely, because I'm the only person who's crazy enough to open up with war wagons, that'd be bad. Because my troops don't really do anything to war wagons. Hope they don't do that transport ship play. That would suck. That would suck royal balls. I hope that's not a thing. So I got these bad boys doing some sort of delayed crossbow push. Knights would also not be something I want to see. I don't want to see that at all. At some point in this game, I'm going to accidentally let troops into my own base by trying to mine that stone. I know I'm going to do it, so I'm just going to say it now and get it out of the way. I'm going to try and watch it, though. I will. There we go. I knew I could fit one in there. Assassin, you saw nothing at that moment. Avert thy gaze. Whoa, okay. Mr. Scout's gone AWOL. I told him to come back here, but... That was weird. Now my hope is that Leet Goat didn't stone wall. Ah! No! Oh, really, man? What a load of bollocks. Alright, buddy. Touché, my friend, touché. Wow. That took a while. Let's see if I can sneak on some of them vills. Before he gets a chance to pull them out, I might be able to get a snipe. Did I get any? No, not quite. Could I get any of these? Sucking royal balls, yeah. Doesn't sound that bad. An army of rams, how quaint. I didn't quite see what that was, but I've seen an archer range over here, so he's probably going for, well, something with archers. God, if he makes a transport ship this game, it's gonna suck. Help, please, princess? Oh. A lot of stone miners.
Yes.
A lot of stone miners. Okay, so I can probably just pressure this, I think. Prevent him as well from building anything on the other side of this. I might actually be able to snag this one bill. Could probably build a university at some point over here, maybe. So I could build a market at the back, down at the bottom. It'd be a nice thing to sort of trade around with. Some lag when scrolling. Okay. He does certainly need some help. See, hopefully I can hold my own on this side, but I think it'd take me way too long to actually reinforce him on the other side. Where are these guys going? No idea. Okay, so I needed additional 2 lumberjacks to be tasked over there. Looks like he's streaming out his skirms one at a time. Okay, so he does have some answer here. That sucks. Tolstoy of the Ages says, I see an archery range, so he's probably going for something with archers. Deduction at its finest. Thank you, man. It takes years of practice to get to that level of expert analysis. But residents, how do you know he's going for archers? Maybe it's just a ruse. He's just playing mind games. Yellow's not even using that archer range. He has no plans to. That'd be pretty meta. Come on, man. Stop streaming! Units one at a time! That will not help you that much. He would be doing a lot better in this situation if he would mess up his guys a little bit more before moving out. It's like all he needs to do, and then I am toasted. Roasted and toasted. As, let's be real here, my army is not the most threatening. It's a lot of expensive food. Let's start making these the 3s, maybe. Okay, well, you know, a castle does stop me. That does stop me. I concede that. All right, you win this round, buddy. But not for long. That technology is cheap enough to be good. However, I've never been in a situation so far where I've really wanted it. But it is cheap enough to be good. It is a viable tech. What's going on over here? Every time I move my camera over here, my computer freezes. Stable is a ruse, he has a barracks. Who knows, Flatch? Who knows? Alright, so get all these upgrades. Leo Clan carries everything easily, guys. Probably just delete this market. Doesn't really serve any purpose for me anymore. Whoa, that was a breeze. Man, I hope my computer's done rebuilding my data soon. Alright, I need to get some of these upgrades. So let's see if I can make a few Mamelukes. At some point I'm going to let guys in through here. I know I am, but I guess at some point I don't really care if I'm letting guys in or not. Man, people are going to help Adam the Rabbit, right? Because I can't... I thought the teams were stacked in my favor. I can't really, like, get to Adam the Rabbit in a timely manner, considering how far away he is from me. It would be tricky. Oh my god, I think Adam needs you. think Yen is where you were needed, yes. Friend. Willing to bet hard money. Okay, I actually have to send those Mamelukes to the other side. That's also unfortunate. But, it's okay. No, I actually don't even want to upgrade my crossbows right now. It's fine. The Mamelukes are fast enough that they might get there. They might be the ones. So, I will send a bunch to him. Maybe I still need more bills. I definitely still need more bills. I know this because I don't seem to have enough money to sustain troop production. Alright. So I'll send these Mamelukes to him, but I don't think that'll be enough. I do need Bloodline Jetrex, that is true, but that's what this, this here stable is coming down for. It's getting there, I swear. That's actually... Wow, Zealotry is expensive. Should know this, though. I just never really get to Zealotry. Could probably sell 70 food. Okay. So hopefully that force of Mamelukes does something, and then I can start pressuring a little bit more on the home side. Do want that. Okay. So I'll make a bombard cannon, because I need something to... Oh my god, is he already dead? Oh, we're fucked, boys. Aw, man! That sucks. I'm gonna have to try this again. Adam's dead, guys. The problem is like, I'm the flank. I can't... Like, I still have to deal with Ceratoxy and Leet Goat. Like, yeah, I could have just never attacked Leet Goat and just sent everything to Adam's side, but it would have taken me forever to get there. The rush distance is way too far. I don't think it would have been very efficient, or particularly good. And if I'm in the position where I ever have to be the one who, sends his guys across the map to help the flank on the other side of the map, I think that's a great way to lose. Wow, that's a lot of life. Oh my god! Oh my god! They have a lot of guys- Yeah, see, this is the thing, like, I can't even afford to send a small force of Mamelukes across the map, otherwise I am up shit creek without a paddle. Alas. Alas, alas. Thank you, Deer Hunter, for the sub. Much appreciated. Tohut Max asks, what's a good counter against the Teutons? And I would say that it depends on what they're making. If they're making paladins, the general, you know, halberdiers and heavy camels are a pretty good idea. You might need to mix in something else, though, like some siege weapons at least, so you can apply some pressure to their buildings. Otherwise, halberdiers don't really offer that much offensive presence. They're more of a counter unit. Same thing with camels. If they're making, like, Teutonic Knights, though, you just make, like, ranged units. Hand cannoneers are amazing. You can kite them with cavalry archers. Like, you have options. You have options, sir. I don't like the state of the game, man. State of this game is looking grim. These seem like weird spots for castles, but they're to protect vulnerable points in my economy, I promise you. And, dude, I do not like my opponent's army comps, because they're actually very well balanced. And they scare me. Scare me a lot. Rigsism says, Resonance 22, take me out of the oven, I'm done. I haven't heard that one, but I like that one a lot. I might have to borrow that if you don't mind. I like that one. That one's a funny joke. Oh, come on, man. My stone miners. I was growing so attached to them, you don't even know. I had like I had names for each individual gold miner at that point. Now they're all dead. They have families. Yellow, you monster. Oh, this is not what I want to see. Oh, this is not at all what I want to see. Oh my god. How could you do this to me? You're tearing me apart, Leet Goat. Or Leet Goat. Do you understand life? Do you? Ugh! I knew it would happen! Except it's not because of my neglect. Well, actually, I guess I did. Did I open a hole here? I guess I did. I guess it is because of my neglect. But he was going to blow down this barracks anyway. It was at 100 HP. So whatever, man. Also, my frame rate is starting to collapse. Where did I go wrong? Oh, man. Well, then. Appears we have reached an impasse. I mean, for once, like, Mamelukes are great here. I can actually afford to build them reliably. I can do that. I think I can still hold this front. It's just that... I mean, good lord. Everything is going poorly on this... Oh! Ooh! Or perhaps Resonance spoke too soon. Christmas came early this year. That looks good. That looks promising. Oh, thanks. Thank you, but I don't need... Try your best to, rebuild, if at all possible. If anything, we should be sending him money, but he thinks he's dead and he won't have time to rebuild, which is understandable. However, I think he has a chance. Or we do. We have the Goths. The Goths, like, if there's any bullshit, it's just the Goths are involved at some point. I hate them so much. They always just come out of nowhere, and they're suddenly Goths. They're like the fun police. The fun stops here, and then just Huskarls everywhere. Every game. You all know that feeling. It's all happened. It's happened to one of us at some point. These are, are these just extra villagers I spawned? So they're not even assigned to anything. Mamelukes are pretty good here, honestly. Like, they're pretty good. I'm having a field day with this. Saracens feel fantastic here. They're pretty good against the Koreans. Assuming that I have a lot of money. And normally I don't, but there's enough extra gold on this map that I can actually compete with the Koreans. In the late game. Which seems impossible, but I swear it's possible. Is that a battery? Did not mean to build that at all. Whatever. We're moving in! We're moving in! Wow, am I actually in? What? How am I doing this? Made two battering rams. Why did I do that? Just get the- Yes! No! No, 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 no! Yes! Okay, that shot was not that bad. That was actually not that bad. That was okay. Oh my god. Okay. Well, Purple might be completely dead. Like, textbook definition of dead. However, Goss, the king of bullshit. Not bad. Disgusting. Just dirty, dirty, dirty. Yeah, Fresh Prince is also doing some serious work over here. So they might not have been fast enough to save good ol' CJ. I mean, good ol' Admiral Rabbit from CJ. But the enemy team is gonna have a lot of trouble answering that army. You got the late game Japanese and late game Goths. Pretty snazzy. I swear I researched, Siege Onager? But it never happened. What? No! Wait, yes! 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 That's fine! That's fine! Yes! Praise the Lord! Oh, this is Stonewall crap. I see that, man. Dude, all you need is just, like, five Huskarls, and then no matter how many skirmishers your opponent has, like, they're gonna need a lot of skirmishers. Like, let's be real here. Need a lot more skirmishers. I'm moving in. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna puff, and I'm gonna gonna kill all your onagers. I don't know what that is, but it's kind of cute. Not bad. Hello, Super Bua. Did I say hi to Hardstyle J? Don't think it did. Hello, Hardstyle J. Just me or my gather points not, like, updating? Because, like, again, this guy's hotkeyed to one, right? So every time I click here, it should change the gather point for all of them. I swear that did not used to be a problem. That's weird. I mean, I know that this one's not hotkeyed, so I'll let that one slide, but... That is weird. Yeah, I should send some extra resources to Adam the Rabbit. Made it a little easier for him to rebuild. Siege on Agris. No! CJ, stop this right now! And Forge is down as well. Cease and desist. I have to get a restraining order. But, like, yeah, I have to say that, honestly, the Saracens feel amazing in this situation. Like, this is something that I like. And, you know, I'm even okay with leaving this part of my base open in case some Huskarls want to come in and reinforce my army, really. It's fine. I don't think they can even afford to just waltz right in there. I have so many castles protecting all my vulnerable points. I want this gold, like, so very badly. I wonder if he'll let me... have just the tip. Just the tip. This army comp is great. Taking it. Covers all the weaknesses. It feels great to have gold, man. The only time I'm making some trash, but I have money in the bank. I'm only making some trash because they're like counter units, and it's not like I'm forced to do it. Truly is a wonderful day. It's going to be hard for me to harvest from that wood line. No! Stop it, Ron! Stop! Damn, I'm going to keep streaming villagers in here, though. I need that gold mine. I need that gold mine, and I'm coming in one way or another, buddy. You think you're cute? You think you're cute? You might be, but I want the gold. Let's get more awesome Mamelukes. I'm running out of Wop Wop, but gold is a finite, precious resource that I'm willing to sacrifice all these innocent civilians for. It's worth it, man! Resonance 22. Confirmed gold digger. Need to widen this choke point a bit. Unit pathing is getting in the way of my dreams, as usual. No! Don't walk into the castle! You poopy man! He's gonna fail the next worker evaluation. Performance review. F. Shit, did I just select all those villagers? Okay, no I didn't. Why, yes, Deer Hunter, I am incredibly excited for the new African Kingdoms expansion. I'm going to do so much content on that. What? Oh, no! Oh, my God! Paladins! Ah, man. Aw, oh, jeez. Don't be like that. Don't be like that, Ceratoxy. Paladins? Maybe I can change. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna... I need more Mamelukes. There's only like 3 gold miners left on this gold mine, but I'll tell ya. Sacrifices must be made in the name of progress, my friends. Come on! Eat that gold mine. I threw in some halberdiers too. That was smart. I hope he doesn't do that. I hope he stops doing that. Holy shit, Mamelukes are good here. Weird. Make a TC of the forward gold. I mean, I could Echo, but I feel like it'll just get trebbed or something. Eh, I mean, I could. Not gonna let me build it. It's not like I plan on holding that territory, right? Like, I'm okay with losing villagers there for free. I don't think it's safe enough to just put them a TC. They might just siege on a grid. I think I'd rather have the 100 stone. Well, my mom. This is good. This is very good, in fact. Yeah, not bad. Just keep on streaming villagers into that. Alright, need to get a good shot here. Man, I'm having a field day on my side of the map. Well, Adam the Rabbit has a little bit of something now. He's gonna need to, like, boom up as though he never died. Like, we're gonna need to see 18 town centers from, like, a full economy. We want a chance at this. I'm trying to get in there, but they have dastardly bombard towers. And no, that's not a specific like upgrade or anything. All bombard towers are dastardly. Anything that stops me is dastardly. However, we have ways of making you talk. Get them bombard cannons. Love my siege. Love this slow push. My dream strategy. Need any more bills? Oh yeah. You guys want to see an oversaturated gold mine? You're about to get it. It's about... These villagers are going to be so clumped. Go raid their trade with Mamelukes? Could the voice. However, Mamelukes are very bad at that if I have to run through any castles or towers or town center fire or arrow shots. What I'm concerned about is that I think I would lose the game if I lost my control group of Mamelukes trying to raid their trade line and I wasn't able to get to it because of castles. So I'm trying to be really conservative with that. Because I don't think I need to do that. I don't think I need to take that risk yet. Maybe I do. Maybe I don't. I want coinage. It's okay that I have a few extra... Oh, shit. Never bloodlines. Whoops. I want to get coinage, but I have to wait for that trade card to finish. Dude, you don't even need bloodlines. These guys are so good even without it. No, Gianluca. I am definitely not missing Iron Casting or Blast Furnace. I don't know what would give you that idea. Come on, Gian. Don't be so silly. That's absurd. I would never forget. I would never forget iron casting and blast furnace by an hour in. I would never do that. Thank you for asking, though. Yeah. Everybody drink. Well, let's move the line a little forward. I'll tell you, people ask the silliest questions on stream, I'll tell you. Oof. Hey man, at least I remember my mining upgrades this time, right? That's a plus. That's something I normally don't do, but I'm getting better at that. Baby steps. We can't always get what you want. It looks great really slowly. Whoa, why is food so expensive? What the fuck is what's this? Oh no, don't do that to me.
Do not do that to me.
What?
I find your eagle warriors disturbing.
Oh shit, they're calling GG. Yes. GG, well played. Good job, guys.
You all did well.
Everyone played great, especially this one cavalry archer that I have in here for no reason. That guy played great. It's my favorite cavalry archer. Not bad. Not bad. Well, might as well saturate a little bit further while the game's frozen. Well, what do you mean hot use military buildings? You mean like the jump to barracks one, Razzlery? I don't really do that. They're purely out of player habits. There's no real good reason for that, I guess. Generally, I find I don't need them. Some lag. Thank you, Deer Hunter. This was a pretty good game. This is a pretty good game. I mean, it would have been an amazing game if some people weren't making such absurd assumptions that I would forget my blacksmith upgrades like that. No, it was a wonderful game. Out of sync detect? What the fuck? This is the most standard ending to an Aoe2 HD game I've ever seen in my entire life. Where, like, we just get stuck in the multiplayer status screen, like, 5 times, and then farts us back, the game's like freezing non-stop, and says out of sync detected, then it says you are victorious, and then out of sync not detected, I guess, and then I'm gonna go to the achievements menu and the game stops responding, or maybe I just get to go to the achievements. That was pretty cute. This is one of the cuter games I've played in a while. Pete says, in the next noob game, you should designate a random military unit a VIP and try to keep it alive at all costs. Seems like a... I don't know if anyone... That's an interesting idea. I will consider it. Oh my god, did they not have trade? Well, they had a little bit, but not all of them were trading. Let this be a lesson to ye! Make trade carts eventually! Wise words from Resonance. Make trade carts eventually. Like, around the time gold mines start running. I mean, I know there were a lot of gold mines on the map, so it's feasible that they still had a lot of gold mines hanging around, and I guess they did mine a lot of gold. So, you know, even though Forge's Down had zero trade profit, he actually might not have needed it, considering that he mined 32k gold. I had a lot of gold that game because Mamelukes are disgustingly, like, pricey on the gold side of things, so... It's possible that they didn't need that much trade, but maybe some of them did. Like, Forges Down had, like, a very high gold mount, so you might not have needed it, but... Yeah, you know, I'd say around 50 minutes, and it's time to start thinking about that stuff. That was a very good game. Major credit to Adam the Rabbit for, you know, one, not whining that he died, and two, just continuing to try and stick at this and do his best to build up, and... Well, since he didn't give up, we still won anyway, so yeah, major credit as well to... You know, Fresh Princess, and oh my god, for just doing some serious work on that side, and managing to pull it back, despite Adam the Rabbit getting, like, steamrolled in the early game by CJ and Forges Down. That was a rock-solid game, I have to say. Yeah, it would have been really hard to hold that line, like, you know, considering that you're being ganged up on. Rig System says, play Regicide, but the king cannot be garrisoned. I don't know how I enforce that, but that'd be really fascinating, Rig System. Maybe. Then you kind of stonewall him in the corner, though, wouldn't you? Generic says, the next low-ranking game, you should only use female villagers. I would be down to do something like that, where I impose some weird, arbitrary condition on myself, but it would be difficult to balance it out, I think. I used to do this thing with my friends where I would only use one town center, and that was almost fair. Unless I lived the early game, and then it would be totally a-okay. It's no problem, Fresh Princess. Yeah, I didn't see the water fighting, but there was definitely some water fighting. I actually ignored the water entirely, so... Not bad, not bad. Secret to success, guys. It's in the vills, in the trade profit. And it's in the unit choices. Hello, Jamie Dodger. Welcome to the stream. Okay, so I guess that's the end of that one. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did... I have plenty of other awesome Age of Empires 2 matches on my YouTube channel, as well as videos of other games. If you like this one, you'll probably like those as well. I also do live stream regularly on Twitch, and you can find my live streaming schedule on my Twitch TV page by going to the link that's on the screen or in the video description below. As always, I'd love to have you be part of this wonderful community. Thank you so much for the support. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a comment and a thumbs up. The thumbs up really, really helps, and I read all the comments, even if I don't get a chance to respond to them individually. Thank you so much for the support. If you're watching live, don't go anywhere. There are plenty more matches today after this. So we're going to be right back in about 2 minutes, and then the next match of the live stream will start real shortly. So I'll see you all in just 1 minute. 2 minutes.